Dartmouth, Harvard, Yale. What's a teenager to do? I'm so proud of you, honey. May I come in?
Sure.
Oh, we were just leaving. Honey, get your stuff together. It's checkout time.
Mom, I might need some help carrying my suitcases.
Oh, sure, honey. Didn't Rona look beautiful?
I thought she should have won. No offense.
Maybe I would have if you hadn't shown up like that.
Now, just a minute. Maybe I made a little spectacle of myself, but don't blame me for you not winning.
Oh, please, Mother, just forget it.
No, no, you'll win next time.
It's not important.
But it is important. And remember, when your looks go, you don't go any further. So get as much from them as you can.
Did you hear what I said? I said it's not important.
Don't raise your voice to me in front of other people.
All of a sudden, you're so concerned about what other people think. It's a little late for that, isn't it?
Rona, honey, first runner-up is a very good title.
Would you stop? I'm not talking about the pageant. I'm talking about you humiliating me in front of all those people.
I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry.
Would you just stop it? I don't want to hear your apologies anymore.
Rona, I promise I won't drink anymore. I promise I'll stop drinking. I promise. Baby.
Sure. Sure, Mom. And how many times have I heard that before? Look, would you please just go? Leave me alone.
Why don't we let the girls pack? We'll take you home if you'd like.
Yes, thank you.
Becca, I'll send Dad up for the bags.
Wait for you downstairs?
Yeah.